Gene Deitch, best known for being a cartoonist, was born in Chicago, Illinois, USA on Friday, August 8, 1924. Award-winning animator, who, in 1981, won the Academy Award for Best Animated Short for his work on the film Monroe. Here are top 5 must-know facts about the cartoonist Gene Deitch. Number 1. Gene Deitch's zodiac sign is Leo. Leos tend to have almost a royal air about them. Many Leos will have a large group of friends that adore them. They are brave, playful, leader, fun, warm, protective, generous, and charismatic. Although, they can be egotistical, dominating, stubborn, controlling, and a show-off. Number 2. Gene Deitch's life path number is 5. Life path number 5 represent the free spirit. Those who walk a life path with number 5 have an uncanny ability to understand the deepest esoteric and metaphysical teachings. 5 turns the mystical into the norm. Its energy is that of experience. The values are adventure, movement, change. The challenges are to find some kind of daily structure that works for you. Number 3. Gene Deitch's birth flower is gladiolus. Gladiola, named from the Latin word gladius which means for sword, symbolizes strength and moral integrity. Number 4. The Year of the Rat. Gene Deitch was born in the Year of the Rat. People with Chinese zodiac rat are instinctive, acute and alert in nature, which makes them to be brilliant businessmen. They can always react properly before the worst circumstances take place. Their strengths are adaptable, smart, cautious, acute, alert, positive, flexible, outgoing, and cheerful. But they can also be timid, unstable, stubborn, picky, lack of persistence, and querulous. Their lucky numbers are 2, 3, and lucky colors are gold, blue, green. Number 5. Gene Deitch was born in the middle of GI generation.